offensive foul on Westbrook.
Well, that we know for
sure. And then a double technical foul. But they will take a look. Nene caught up in the moment, trying to get Westbrook, who had straddled Nene's fallen teammate Harrington.
Yeah, but Harrington looks like he forced Westbrook to go down with his action. Right there, I mean.
I think Harrington was motioning to somebody near the Washington bench.
He was very excited earlier when he took the charge on Westbrook as well, and I think he's just showing a little excitement by drawing the charge.
That's two he's taken in the quarter. Harrington.
Well, the name did actually help Westbrook down. I didn't see that before. I initially thought it was Harrington and Westbrook who got tangled up, and that made Russ go down, but now that I look at it at this angle, it's Nene who gave him a little something right there.
Gee, in the end, no matter how they sort this out, the fact of the matter is that the Wizards have found a little bit more traction than the Thunder here in the half. Offensive foul on Westbrook, then a technical foul each way, Nene and Westbrook. So the ruling on the floor stands.
That is their second technical foul. They have both been ejected from the game.
And both are gone. Nene and Westbrook, remember, mid third quarter, they got mixed up. After Nene bumped Westbrook underneath the basket. So Nene is gone and Westbrook is gone, each with his second technical foul of the game.